In remote areas without connection to the public power grid, renewable energy sources can be used to supply electricity through an off-grid power system with flexible management of energy production and consumption. This mini-grid constitutes an intelligent standalone power system. Studer Innotec has developed a large range of inverters, the Xtender series, dedicated to support independent energy systems from small individual installations to local power grids such as the mini-grid concept. All individual standalone power systems need an energy source in form of renewable energies and/or a generator, wiring, an inverter, and a battery bank. Illustrated by a solar home system, the energy is generated by the solar panels and transported by wiring to the batteries. When electricity is required, the inverter transforms the energy into AC power to be consumed by household appliances. At times when no energy is produced, the power system takes the necessary energy from a battery bank. DC power from the battery is then transformed into AC power by the inverter in order to be consumed by household appliances. A correctly sized power system allows for a normal everyday life far away from the public grid. If the system is producing more energy than needed, once the batteries are full, excess energy will be wasted. On the other hand, if the system is exposed to excessive energy consumption, it will suspend its operation due to lack of power, creating a blackout. By using the mini-grid concept from Studer Innotec, several individual power systems interconnect to form an intelligent island grid. A main Xtender inverter sets the electrical reference for the entire network, which is single or three-phase depending on its power and ensures the optimal operation of the mini-grid. The energy is distributed to all installations according to their needs. Thus, excess energy from individual installations is fed into the mini-grid to be consumed by or stored in batteries of other installations. Being part of a mini-grid holds several advantages. Excess energy can be fed into the common grid, which prevents it from being wasted and may generate economical compensation. Every connected unit may receive additional power from the main inverter or from other individual systems if needed. Excess energy can be sold to grid members without any own energy production. It is easy to extend the system by integrating additional grid members. The system is continuously collecting and storing operating data, which is available in each connected Xtender. The generated user-friendly and graphical reports provide an efficient tool to analyze the system's daily, weekly, and monthly performances. The system is reliable, preventing its grid members from blackouts. All individual installations first supply their own needs before feeding any excess energy into the grid. As the energy within the mini-grid is transported at baseload power, the size of the electrical wiring can be substantially reduced, generating considerate economical savings in comparison with a centralized system, and enables the wiring on longer distances. The mini-grid is an open modular network. Additional energy sources such as solar panels, hydropower plants, or wind turbine systems are easily connected to the power system. The mini-grid can also integrate and feed its excess energy into the public power grid if it would become available, making it a sustainable investment. The mini-grid concept offers a stable and autonomous power system that will provide electricity in any location. With 25 years of experience from the off-grid market, Studer Innotec has the knowledge and products to make any power project reality. Anywhere.